I recently dated a model. Since you brought it up, I guess we'll talk about it. And I don't bring it up to sound obnoxious. I don't bring it up to say it was awesome. It was not awesome. It stunk, and I'll tell you why. Models are skinny, and that's not what I like. Ever since I was 10, I like when you can squeeze stuff on a lady. I like squeezing all your stuff, you know what I mean? Like, even if you got, like, a soft head, I'll take it. I just want to squeeze something. This girl had no squeezings. Made me think of all the girls I dated the last 10 years. Normal-sized girls, pretty girls, every single one of them, at some point complain that they're fat, right? At some point, a girl looks in the mirror and she's like, oh my God, these pants make me look fat. Or like, oh my God, this song makes me look fat, or whatever. And I spent 10 years of my life in relationships like, you're crazy, there's no way you could be fat. And then I dated this model, and it turns out, they were all fat. Every single one of those girls was totally fat. They were so fat, it was disgusting. Because in their heads, they're comparing themselves to models. Of course you're fat compared to a model. Everybody is. Here's the good news. Dudes don't give a shit about models. We don't compare you to models. You know what dudes compare you to? Dudes. And if you don't have a dick, you're not fat. Ever. That's our rule. Did you know that? If you take your shirt off and you have tits, we're like, well, look at this skinny little lady over here. Somebody could use a second lunch, and I'm buying. Baby Got Back should be my favorite song, right? You know Baby Got Back. You guys got that here, right? It's about big butts. Here's the problem. Sir Mix-a-Lot, who's not even really a knight, is all white boys don't like fat butts or whatever. And I was 10 when that came out, and I was like, excuse me, Sir Mix-a-Lot, but I happen to love fat butts, and I don't even know what they're for yet, but I know I want it fat. And it turns out it's so they can sit on your face, but I didn't know that when I was 10 years old. But if you had told me that, I would have been like, well, that makes sense. Who wants a bony butt on their face? I want a butt feels like donuts. When's DuckTales on? I'm 10. We were on our first date at a restaurant because I'm 30. And she's telling me about her gay friend, Gary. She's like, you know, Gary feels bad for straight guys like you because 80% of the male nerve endings for sexual pleasure are in the asshole. And I was like, I don't care. I've been doing great with that other 20%. Good talk, though. That was a good talk. That's a weird thing to say at dinner. Pass the salt is something you say at dinner. What she said sounds like something you save for later when you're gonna try something weird on somebody's butt that they don't wanna do and you're trying to make it sound awesome. But she said it at 8. So now I'm looking out for it for 4 hours. You're not gonna get me now. You cock-blocked your own weird butt shit. I'm Julian McCullough. You guys are awesome. Thank you very much.